memorable factions in the history of sports entertainment. If you ask me, this group could very well join that Mount Rushmore. And this elimination tag match is underway, whittling away at the other team is the one way to win this match.
This is all about the numbers advantage. It could go back and forth, constantly evening, or you could quickly be outnumbered. Team communication is key in an elimination tag match.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Draped across the top rope.
A lot of bodies in this match, Corey. How exactly does one of these teams get the advantage over the other?
Well, these guys need to be focusing on tag team synergy, finding the best ways to work together toward a common goal. Three men fighting as one is a surefire way to come out on top in this thing.
Here he comes off the tag. Brought down with a DDT.
Vicious right forearm.
Hooked up. Tag made. Neck breaker. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Knee lift.
Oh, man, he has fired up now.
Ooh, that can knock you out.
And he gets the tag.
Have
you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
He thinks he has it.
He gets the kick out after the one.
Not quite enough to put him away. Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
Clean tag for his partner.
Textbook jumping clothesline. Oof.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Right to the kick.
kidneys from behind.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Uh-oh, it's the red, white, and blue Thunderbomb.
Tagged in.
Dodges out of the way.
Ripping it. This could do it.
And a strong kick out in one.
These one counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
Blocked the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut.
Got a roll.
This is it.
And there's the save.
Oh, red in there.
Escapes in a nick of time. Oof.
And a drop kick.
Picture perfect.
Cut off with a kick to the gut. He's channeling the crowd's energy.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Oh, tag is made.
A little tandem offense on the horizon.
Oh, a double back elbow.
Outside.
Targeting the throat there.
Oh. Round and round into the
satellite DDT. He got whipped into that corner. Turned that one around. Knife edge chop. Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Picking up speed.
Course-altering clothesline.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Kick right to the midsection. This ought to be good. What power! Powerbomb!
Well, wait a minute.
Not done yet. Oh, Samoa drop. Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Oh, big back body drop. Oh boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening. As their opponent hurt. Oh, slam. One of the best to ever do that move.
Not about the ref's count, Cole.
Oh, man, by the skin of his teeth.
Jeez, what a way to make us sweat.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot. The power of a deadlift into a military press.
Wow.
Walking around the ring. Slam!
A tag. Opponent off the ropes. Big back body drop. taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Tag made. Tag made.
Using the rope to their advantage.
Attacking the arm.
Holy cow! What a rageous athleticism! Pop up Hurricanrana!
Goodness! Inverted suplex! Oh man!
A Hurricanrana into a spike DDT. He had it scouted.
Just a straight deadlift, the power into a
dominator. You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
No way. Astounding.
Fighting back for the counter. He's able to beat a two count.
He's still got more left in the tank.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die to
him. Will it be?
He stops the count for his partner.
Lifting them up. Relative ease. Followed up with a discus punch.
Lifting their opponent back to their feet and up.
Oh my! Discus punch.
He's definitely being the aggressor here. You can tell he is holding nothing back.
What's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow!
Flapjack! Impressive!
Kick to the midsection. Oh, this is so much fun to watch! Momentum into a spinning powerbomb!
He may get the three count right here!
Makes I think so!
Tag is registered.
Section.
In off the tag.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Teamwork from the high rent district.
Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? Back suplex right onto the apron.
Oh, on the apron.
This match is brutality starting to show on him.
I don't want to talk out of school, but it might be a good idea to start thinking about closing this one out.
Man, that was a hard landing.
He turns it around.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Sidewalk and leg sweep. Backbreaker.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Six.
Schoolboy pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
Need to hustle back to the ring.
Just a few seconds left.
Eight.
Cutting off the...
As their opponent hook!
Handle slam!
Can he shut the door on this one?
For the win! Oh, that was close!
This match continues.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
All the way up, and the cross landing. Powerbomb.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
The scary thing is, these attacks are being done with great ease.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And back.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
And tag, he's in now.
Finally.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
This match has been incredible.
And
this is
what?
Gonna be spectacular.
Amazing, Kevin. Cue that up again.
The cover.
He keeps his team in the match.
Hurricanrana.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
With a lariat. He may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag.
Look at this.
Gotta wonder if that keeps him down or fires him up.
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Oh, my goodness.
He's getting fired up now. Really feeding off this crowd.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas.
Oh, man.
strike him down with the axe handle.
And a bad time for him to be on the defensive.
Now the biggest question is, can he respond?
Referee in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Hopefully he recovers quickly. This could devolve into pure bedlam otherwise.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Extending their opponent's arm, a big leg drop.
Working on the arm.
A strong head scissors application. And now the elbows.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Moonsault.
Incredible agility.
The advantage now is squarely in his corner.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Deadlift into the German suplex. Wow.
An elbow drop and then look at the knee strikes. Hammer it away. Cover. Is it enough?
And he makes the save for his team.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Yes, tag!
Got a roll. Wait a second. Into the pin.
down.
Super kick finds the mark.
Picture perfect execution.
Makes a cover. TV makes the save.
And just in time.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Great win with ball on the counter.
Four.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Flipping backstabber.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
Turns it around. Sole of the foot meets the stomach. So glad I bet on him to win.
Two. He's still in this fight.
I don't know how he just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm. Showing that he still has signs of life in him.
He's so persistent. Keeps bringing the fight with no remorse.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
One punch. And gets tossed back into the mat.
Incoming.
This is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Oh.
Big headshot. Oh, impressive counter.
Oh, impact to the stomach.
Turns it around. Right off the face.
Come with me. One quick C.
Tag switching it up.
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
No way.
Astounding power.
Sent a message with that. And he makes the save for his team. Tagging his partner in now.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Knew what was coming there.
Focused on the temple and back of the neck.
Oh, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
And he sends him into the corner. He's got the answer for that one. What a forearm!
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Resiliency.
One, two,
tag.
German suplex, but that's not all.
This tag team is just tremendous working together. Double teams.
And it's about to get worse.
Oh, draping double axe handle.
Out of his shoulders down.
Oh, what a save.
That should have been three. Sent right out of the ring.
One, two.
Big punch finds its mark. Tags him in. It up. Down.
Ducks through.
Up and over. Salida del Sol.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big. Pick your jaw up off the floor.
Six-footer splash.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight. He keeps his team in the match. There's a tag.
With the reversal.
Yeah, but he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Oh! He deflects it right back. Oh, my right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
Left kick.
It's a tough decision for the official to make here.
Clothesline! So effective! Matt slam
with some attitude.
Supernatural power! And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Goodness gracious!
He gets tagged in.
Does
he have it here?
Oh, come on,
before.
Oh, a kick to the face.
God.
Snapmare.
Oh, and a rolling neck snap.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
There he goes, right into the corner. He's turning the tables. Tagging his partner in now. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Gets him in position.
This is not going. The superstar willing to do what?
Uh-oh.
Firm control.
Big boot.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Oh, able to counter.
Ooh.
Middle rope, missile drop kick.
Hit the target.
Oh, God. Will this be enough? He stops the count for his partner.
Look.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
And just a high proficiency of attacks from him now. He's being consistent and businesslike. Well placed kick.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh. Back suplex right onto the apron.
Ooh, man.
Just hot shot it to the outside.
Grabs the leg.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
And they're still in this.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Bang! His tag team is just tremendous working together. Double teams.
And it's about to get worse.
Oh, draping. He's positioning himself, closing in.
Never saw it coming.
Good luck getting up from that.
Shoulders down. He keeps his team in the match. And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
It's bedtime.
Makes the cover. And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
Getting tossed.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor.
Brace lock applied. Great body control.
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Score one, pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not. What power.
There you go, Cole.
Step down, spear!
It's all over but the counting.
Cover.
And he makes the save for his team.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
That'll turn your lights out. Tag made, fresh man in.
Neckbreaker.
Ouch. Gets the tag.
Pop up Hurricane Run.
Then a standing moonsault.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Rolling into a monkey flick.
Nasty kick to the face.
Just turn that around. The power, the strength, and now just pressing. And a drop. That should do it right there. Maybe not. And he's able to counter.
Counter after counter.
Registered. Ooh!
That hurt.
Oh, they're going to grind the features off their face.
Way across the top rope.
Big boot.
One has to end this.
Cover! Hey, wait, how can that be fair?
Come on, ref, keep these guys in check. Oof. He wants even more out of his opponent.
What a shot.
What a forearm. Oh, I had that well scouted.
Tag there.
in full control of their opponent with more in mind. Discus punch.
Ooh. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Strong head scissors application. And now the elbow's vicious.
Oh, ouch.
Here he comes off the tag.
Boom, that's the button.
Dishing out a suplex.
Surmount this storm coming at him.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Big ball.
Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad.
Back suplex. Spine crushing.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex.
Launched.
Gets the tag. Over the top backstabber.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Dropkick on target.
Perfect run.
Oh, look at a torch of their opponent.
Incredible, absolutely incredible. Lands a knee.
We might need medical personnel out here very soon.
I agree with you. The referee can only diagnose so much.
Backstabber!
Ouch! And he's adamantly in control.
He's looking relentless.
Pick your jaw up off the floor.
Is this what he needs for the win?
Looking for the victory!
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Tagged in.
As their opponent
hooks!
This one is all but over. Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
He's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stop pulling leg snap, very effective.
Oh, what a jumpy DDT.
Absolutely planted.
Dead belly, but. More.
Shoulders down.
That'll do it.
Competitor has been eliminated.
teamwork.
What a punch. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
And he makes the save for his team.
Ooh. Able to reverse.
Tag made. Oh, man.
The sleeper hold is cinched in. Time to go night-night. Sleeper hold is applied.
He's got a lockdown.
Oh! Saving his team.
One.
Clean tag for his partner.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Slide, click, pick up, test.